Young Turks, sponsored by GoDaddy.com.
A new report, Anna, suggests that more high school graduates in Florida are skipping college. The number up from 33% last year. 35% of graduates, obviously people who don't graduate go to college, but 35% of graduates last year had no plans to attend college. Not like they didn't get in. They don't even want to go.
Right.
National average at 30%. The good news is, at least now there's somewhere they can go and maybe get the sort of solid education that they want.
Oh, that's true. That's true. And that solid education could be found at Beck University.
Yeah, GBU.
GBU. Glenn Beck has started his own online institution where people can learn about things that don't matter.
The Titans.
All right, so he's serious. His website indicates that Beck University is a unique academic experience, bringing together experts in the field of religion, American history, and economics. Through captivating lectures and interactive online discussions, these experts will explore the concepts of faith, hope, and charity, and show you how to influence America's past, her present, and most importantly, her future.
You want to go out drinking tonight? No, I have hope tonight.
I'm going to learn about faith tomorrow.
Yeah, I can't. I have hope 101.
Come on.
All right, anyway, it's a funny story. It can't be an accredited university.
Right. It's not. But what's interesting about this is there's an actual political science professor from a university in Louisiana.
Yeah, LSU, Louisiana State University.
Right. His name is Professor James R. Stoner, Jr.
Yeah, that sounds made up. But we should, we got to look into James R. Stoner. He said, he told a magazine called Inside Higher Ed. Inside Higher Ed. he was delighted to accept Beck's offer. Yeah, you know, it seems like a joke. Professor Stoner talking to Higher Ed magazine. Anyway, we'll see. It's a great story, except it's part of the destruction of America. Other than that, it's a great story.
Professor James R. Stoner, Jr.
Oh, yeah, what'd you find out?
Department of Political Science, Stubbs Hall, Louisiana State University. All of his info is right here. Curriculum vitae. He went to Harvard University, PhD from Harvard in 1987.
You're kidding.
Has teaching and research interests in political theory, English common law, and American constitutionalism.
Yeah, I mean, I get it. There's plenty of conservatives go to Harvard.
Why,
I got it. But
why would you ruin your career?
Right. Why would you ruin your
career? That's what you're doing
right
now.
Just be a conservative professor at LSU. I got it.
Right. Like you're making yourself look like a clown. You're making yourself look like a joke by associating yourself with Glenn Beck. You went to Harvard. Why are you throwing that down the drain?
Do you think maybe that the Inside Higher Ed magazine is phony? That like they made up because his name is Professor Stoner? And they're like, no, we're going to be Inside Higher Ed magazine. Call Professor Stoner, see if they want to join Glenn Beck's magazine, Glenn Beck's college. what are we looking at?
His photo.
We're looking for James R. Stoner.
Oh, we're looking
for... He'll be on your... There he is.
Oh, my God. Really? Really? I realize some of you are listening on the radio, but he looks like Ed Grimley's dad. All right. First of all, if anybody could fall for a fake magazine, it's that guy, Professor Stoner. All right.
GoDaddy.com is the world's largest domain name registrar, and they have 99% uptime. I'm obsessed with that. Please, somebody tell me what uptime is.